It's a fantastic story of consumer protection. It's a fantastic story of mechanizing American agriculture. Are there better tractor museums in the country? Absolutely, many better, but none that can tell the story that is told here. Well, if we go back in time to about 1850, 1860 period of time, when the Homestead Act was enacted, the Homestead Acts, well, in essence said you could come out and stake out a tract of land, put four stakes down of 160 acres, and build a home on it, live there for 5 years, farm a portion of it for 5 years, and then the land's yours. So as we moved into 1900, 1910, that period of time, mechanization started in the form of tractors. Nebraska tractor test law, which in brief says that for any tractor sold in the state of Nebraska for the purpose of agricultural use, a model of that tractor must first be tested at an unbiased testing laboratory. And that's how this particular facility come to be, and you from 1919 to 1980.
Well, the museum is housed in the original Nebraska Tractor Test Lab. So this building was built in 1919 when the test law passed. They outgrew the space and moved to a new facility in 1980, and the university was contemplating just tearing the space down. Lester Larson, who was the engineer in charge post-World War II, had collected lots of test equipment and old tractors, and so they thought it would be a great place for a museum. But we have a club that's the University Tractor Restoration Club, and they meet in our shop, and they restore tractors for the museum, for the friends of the museum organization, and then for other individuals. We're trying to give people a connection to the past, but also show them what the future is. I think it's important to know where you came from, and it helps people with an understanding of the importance and the history of agriculture to see the changes over the years in how tractors operate, and to see that the university has been a leader worldwide in making sure that ag producers and consumers are getting the product that they expect. The Larson Tractor Test and Power Museum here on the East Campus is open Tuesday through Friday from 9 to 4, and the first Saturdays of the month from 10 to 2.